Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic, but taxation and the trade routes of the outlying star system is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships, the Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planets of Naboo. While the Congress of the Republic endlessly debate this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of the Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict. This just in, we found out the two going there is Obi-Wan Kenobi and one other man. We're not sure. More news on 11.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly shot? Had a bit on the dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Oh, damn. Before I even start the game, I'm already collecting money. Money, 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 money. I can't get that one. You got yourself a ship. Yeah. Oh, it must have been because I got a certain amount of money.
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force.
Yes, Master.
Ooh, another blue one.
This way, Ambassador.
It makes a certain noise when you grab blue ones.
Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute. Dioxus, we need to get out of here.
I wasn't even looking and I deflected that laser. What the hell? Obi-Wan, you literally just almost killed me by throwing a bomb at the enemy, which was where I was, you asshole. I feel like Mr. Krabs just obsessed with money right now. Money! Money! Use the force, Mr. Squidward! Dude, I want to get like an ability that makes all these pieces fly toward me.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's go aboard.
Oh, I just realized him getting hit in the head was the Star Wars theme.
Musical Jar Jar Binks! Missa your humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Come back here, you old bastard!
Got him! I killed that little varmint. Huh? Did he respawn?
You must stay close to Jar Jar Binks. Otherwise, he get lost, even though he's supposed to lead the way.
We're going underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Oh, there's something over there. found another one of those cubes. I'll be with you in a second, Jar Jar. I want to explore more. Okay, never mind.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, all day, Captain Topples. Missa back?
Not again, Jaja. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
How woo!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but, I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf. He crashed into boss's personal Haber-Libber-Bongo.
Missa told you. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Lock the big bubble. Don't Desa know how muy of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings. Thank you.
Asa keeps finding half-eaten goober fish in the laundry. Hisa thinks he's so smart, eh? Misa knows my husband is sneaking up to Lake Payonga, jumping on goober fish when Hisa should be at works.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
Hisa no like da Naboo.
We must warn them.
Misa give a user una bongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Going to planet Kor? Here's a Yusa Bongo. And a Yusa ready to get a crunchin'.
The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
No, no, no!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Fish. We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Master's back!
Full speed ahead.
Misa told you the planet Kor was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Thank you.
I see our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory!
Stupid chair!
Oh, I got all the challenges complete on my first try. Nice. Mini kits. Kyber bricks can be used to upgrade your abilities. I don't want to get this upgrade for him, but it's going to force me to. Combat counters? Well, there's a lot of upgrades, holy crap.